by the showing of strength and merit. And then you get that quote from me that says, I don't know nothing about insurance. I don't know about any of our remembering. This was genius. I just love it. But y'all, I am so excited to have been introduced to these children this morning. I wish y'all could have all been with me. This is such an important program. You know, Americans are really generous people. There's a lot of things that people want money donated towards. But let me tell y'all something. These children are America's foundation. And you must start when we were children. We've got to help them break some silence that have been going on for a long time in your families. I cannot say how important this is, because they will be the ones taking care of us one day and leading our countries. So, feeding them is the utmost of importance. Thank you for your generosity. And I want to thank my partners at Smithfield Names. They are so good. We made a commitment about a year ago that within the next 2 years, we're going to be over 20 million hungry people. And we're going to So we worked in Martin. I was with Smithfield last week. We were in Charlotte, North Carolina, y'all. We dropped 35,000 pounds of protein to the food bank there. And this is all protein, something that food banks and programs don't get much of. They get a lot of peanut butter, a lot of pasta, a lot of beans. But when I tell you that Smithfield is coming in there and dropping those blue fall, holiday, Thanksgiving meals, it's like I get to watch America on a close. And I can't tell you how much I appreciate y'all caring enough to be here today and to donate at 80 yards. Towards these precious little children. They were so polite, so well-behaved, and not one of them came through that line. Just didn't want to look at me and say, thank you, Ms. Paul. Thank you, young people. Thank you for the gift. Y'all get it today. Thank you. Husband, mom.